video.
Why are we?
We went on live yesterday on our Happily Ever Sisters, which you guys should follow. It's like our Disney account. It will look better, I swear.
It meaning your face.
My face. The Disney princesses, like a makeover hipster version makeup tutorial look-alike the Disney princesses. So that's basically what we're doing tonight, and we're just gonna have some fun, like making outfits and doing makeup and hair.
We're not a couple. Do you guys want to see our closet? I'm gonna be recreating Boo from Monsters, Inc. and Snow White from the classic Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
My hair looks like the guy from Titanic. The one who's like, I put the diamond in the coat. And I put the clothes on her!
I put the diamond in the coat. And I put the coat on her!
You guys like that movie.
Let's see what Kelly's up to.
So, come on, let's walk right here. So...
Clean!
And... were Belle and whoever my other character is that I already forgot, Anna. I'm gonna do like a princess look, so I'm obviously gonna change in what I look like entirely because they're pretty. And then I'm gonna, you know, I just remembered while I was doing that Belle means beauty.
That's a little
too. All right, I just used the wrong concealer. I'm making a lot of mistakes.
I did my eyes, or no, scratch that. So we're back at Hollywood Studios, and I did my eyebrows, the first step. They're still a little thin, so we're gonna fix them later.
Are you sure you're not doing lashes?
I really don't wanna do eyelashes.
They're like, I thought you were doing Belle, not Drake.
Oh god, why am I doing this with my left hand?
One second. Literally, this looks worse than Natalie's drunk makeup tutorial. Watch, I'm taking the glue off.
Like, every time I do my contour and blush, I feel like I look like I got punched in the face.
Really good luck with the first eyelash. It's never good luck with the second.
Okay, that's better. Or worse, I can't tell. What happened?
My hair was literally just let my natural curls be themselves, and I had a little blue bow, and I just hurt, like when she's in her blue dress, she has her hair in a little pony, but I was like, I can do what I want.
Presenting Boo! Do I have to say hipster? Presenting hipster Boo!
Presenting the finished hipster Belle.
Tale as old as time.
Now I'm changing into Snow White. Ow! Oh good, it broke. Okay. Ow. Look at this, look. That's what I'm scraping across my mouth right now. Ow, gonna add more blush because Snow White is older than Boo, but still young, still a child, and gets kissed by a prince when she's asleep. Problematic on many levels, but we're gonna add more blush because she is cold, I would assume, because she's dead.
I'm starting with the outfit for Anna because I was really excited about it because I think it's so cute. Like, I'm not zipped up all the way, but like the colors, I love the colors for that. And now I'm gonna do two braids in my hair, and then I'm gonna add some freckles.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time ever,
in forever,
hipster Anna.
Elsa, do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go.
What if her name is, this one?
And here she is, hipster Snow White.
Hey!
Well, that was loads of fun.
And also loads of stress.
No, it was fun to just dress up.
Yeah,
be someone that we can never be.
You too. So I have lipstick. Hold on. Alrighty. So thanks so much for watching, and thanks for requesting this during our live. We'll probably go live on our sister's account. It's Happily Ever Sisters. There'll be a link in the description below. Follow that account, and we'll go live sometime later, later this week.
Yeah.
And then you guys can request more videos and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, so thanks so much for watching. Stay healthy, stay safe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh my god. Now for the outfit.
Little rosy cheeks.
Would you like to see how I'm gonna do my hair? You're not gonna skip ahead? You're not gonna click away? I can come over? That was an inside joke, and if you laugh, then you're stupid and you don't get it. You're one of those people that just laughs when they're uncomfortable and doesn't want to seem stupid, so.
I don't know how they do it. How do they do it?
I've been there. We've all been there, but if you are there, just know that you need to not be there. Like, the TV, I'm not wearing makeup to bed look, but I'm wearing makeup to bed.
Hey guys, this is behind the scenes. A lot of people requested, actually, was it just one person?
I've come to the conclusion that I am going to be creating a hipster, I say hipster, I don't know what that term means because I am 21 years old.